And listen what the Holy Spirit is telling the church.